We are blessed to live in the greatest nation on earth. Our country was founded to allow for its citizens to live in religious freedom. Though we live with a measure of freedom, there are still millions upon millions who remain spiritually bound and in prison. They're in our cities. They're in our towns. We see them every day. Some are friends. Some are family. They're part of the masses of people living without Jesus. They aren't in some third world nation. They're right here in our American backyard. But we are not without hope. Today, the Apostolic Assembly has taken the gospel message of Christ's love and salvation to people all across our country. Daily, the kingdom is being expanded with new lives committed to Christ in Jesus' name. National missionaries and their families have answered the call, and many more are preparing to leave the comfort of their surroundings to plant a new church in regions unknown to them. The Apostolic Assembly is making a difference in our beloved nation. We are proclaiming salvation in all 50 states. Here to tell us more about our vision is Bishop Joe Aguilar, Secretary of National Missions.
Praise the Lord, everybody. It is my privilege to speak to you from my heart on behalf of National Missions. Today we are running a race against time, against the rapture, and running a race against Eastern religions that are evangelizing in the United States of America. It is our responsibility before God to reach every state of our union, to reach every city and every county with the gospel of Jesus Christ, with the apostolic message, the truth of Jesus Christ. So today, I'm making an appeal to you that you join with us in prayer and in financial support, and in praying especially for our national missionaries and our evangelists throughout this nation. Together, we can do this.
National Missions is helping to ensure the future success of our pastorate through School of Pastors. With 11 states and countless cities still without an apostolic church presence, the need to equip and send brave men and women of God to share the gospel has never been greater. School of Pastors exists for the sole purpose of training future pastors to shepherd the flock of God. Our national evangelists are a great asset to fulfilling our vision. These men of God have committed to selflessly proclaim the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We're blessed to have a national team of evangelists ready to preach the gospel from coast to coast. The mission is great, but our God is greater. Already we have witnessed the hand of God open doors throughout our nation beyond what we imagined. National Missions is a team effort. We rely on people just like you for financial support. You are the hands and feet of the body of Christ. Please join us and give your best gift today. With your help, we can establish 6 new churches in these key cities: Cleveland, Ohio; Montgomery, Alabama; Memphis, Tennessee; Lexington, Kentucky; Nashville, Tennessee; and Billings, Montana. For more information and to see how you can be a part of reaching our nation for Christ, visit nationalmissions.org.